In what way you think those morning cartoons, especially from Hanna-Barbera and Tom and Jerry, shape your sense of humor, the way you approach creativity and performance?
You know what? I think you're right. I think it like it definitely informs our sense of humor because that's what we end up appreciating, and that's what makes us laugh. And then they keep doing much of the same. But I don't know. I just there's something adorable about the like the cat and mouse, you know, and watching them be the ultimate frenemies. And I, you know, my brother and I would watch them every day, you know, like for an hour, at least an hour a day. And sometimes if we woke up early in the morning, but it was there's something really special about you know this cat and mouse, you know, maybe it's the way that they were drawn or I the storyline, I have no idea, but it's you know they're like lovable characters.
For you as an actor, obviously you needed some, I don't know, collaboration in interacting with these fictitious characters.
Well, we did have puppeteers. That's something that's pretty interesting. And also, I thought that the story was really, it was really nice. I mean, especially for a movie like this, you know, you want the story like you can follow it along. We had puppeteers, and it was great because they were fantastic. They were like a lot of times they were spot on, and when you know, in reacting with you. You know, you would say something, and then all of a sudden they would be sad, and you're like, "Oh, dude," you know, and you would be able to feed off of that a little bit. But it, you know, and also like there were some people actually pulling me, and that was really cool. Like, so there was a lot of practical elements to making this movie.
Awesome. Last question. I'm a big geek, so I have to ask a Marvel related question. Is Luis the real villain in WandaVision? That's all I need to know right now.
Dude, yeah. Even if I like, I don't know, dude. I have no idea. You're asking me. You're like, that's like top secret. Like, no way.
Is Luis Mephisto? That's all I need to know
Yeah.
today.
Exactly.
Thank you so
Exactly.
much for your time. Looking forward to see you again, man.
All right. Have a good one.